Hey guys, most awesome Cupcake here, and welcome back to Bioshock. So?
Julie, we made a business deal, you and I, did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector.
Oh, shit.
Ownership is civilization.
Wait, no. Please!
Without it, we're back in the swamp.
Mr. Ryan!
Is this 7549? Oh, whoa, okay.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
9457. Oh, I finally got it. Not that it's the best thing, but
if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
You have a multi-part goal. Press M to see all parts of the goal and switch which one is active.
I've been killing trees for 25 years. At Berkeley back in the 20s, on the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn franken tree.
Yep.
I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
Okay. So, Los Langford discovered a way to use genetic engineering to revive the plants. Her so-called Lazarus Vector should be able to reverse the effect of Ryan's herbicide. It's great, blah blah blah. Once you cried. But said there was two. Yeah. What if I hack it? Like, is that gonna make that I only need like six? Maybe. But that would be nice. Oh fuck, fuck. Okay, 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 okay. Yes. Okay. I know you're here. Oh, I know. Okay, I've never taken.
Darling, we need more of these children.
Please, don't go into the fire, it's stupid. Yeah, that's a big daddy. This is where the... Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Jesus Christ. Thank you. we need to kill that big daddy? Because I already have the... V, thank you. Not F. That's stupid. That's incredibly stupid. And there. And there. There we go. Okay, okay. Oh shit. You're nice. Oh, they're actually doing it, but I can't remember. Trying to use it in the situation, and I'm not sure if I remember correctly, but after a period where he helps you, he went against me. Definitely going. Oh yeah, that's when we used it, right? Why is nothing ever easy?
Arcadia's a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
Okay, the farmer's market. That's the U Atlas. Yeah, that's right, we still don't know your...
We can see you, you know.
Oh, keep machine!
Almost there, please. Come on. So close.
Thank you.
Oh! New engineering tonic. Security expert 2. Your enemies have been upgraded their security, so you need to upgrade your hacking ability. Thanks, I guess. That's always nice. Okay, yeah. So we're going to find stuff. Right. And we should start at the farmer's market. That's what Atlas said. No. Almost mugged.
It's those goddamn fanatics!
I'm sorry. Acadia, place to get away. I love the art. Don't be mad. Problem is, he is still here. Somewhere. And I do not appreciate it. Ah, yes. Okay. What was the other one? Ah, that's what they meant by gold. Water and samples. Sure thing. Farmer's Market. Use UVAN station to make special ammo and Newtonics. Oh, okay. Newtonics. That's cool. Oh, we gotta get the B plasmid. Oh, yeah, I remember. Okay, that was one of them.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun.
Oh.
Answer your question? Yes. My days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about. What makes something like me? I look at genes all day long, and never do I see the blueprints of sins. I could blame the Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits.
What? I already?
These children I brutalized have
I just love this game. I really do. And even if I don't talk too much. Is there something in there? Whoa, Jesus, relax. Thank you. See, this is why it's a good idea, especially to get that one. Because it has such a good range. New physical tonic, Evelink 2. Get more Eve with every first aid kit by using. Yeah. Party boost. What the hell? What the hell? Where the fuck did that come from? Oh my god, what the there for a minute. I really did. What the fuck? Where did that come from? That war?
I wore it for you, Father.
It was this distant war. Please just die. That is what we want. I hate this part. It's just a matter of searching. Can I hack? Well, I hacked it. Wow, just for that. Oh, okay, I guess that wasn't. It was worth it. I guess I could have found
the Little Sisters Orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free of charge. After all, children are the future of Rapture.
Sir, there's one.
I'm getting over here! Cursed be you, little city!
I hear the little sister. Is it the dead one?
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with Herobum. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off. Green and morbid. And it was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off. I shout, get away from me! I can see the Adam oozing out of the corner of her mouth, is thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes, and that dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. suddenly I know. It is not this child I hate.
Nope, it is the ones who made them that way. Which is you, right? Was it you who made them last way? Another way, I guess. What would you buy? That is the star orphanage. Oh shit.
Father! Why have
I heard that?
Oh shit.
Howard!
I mean, I don't see the reason why I should kill them when I can just get the camera to do it.
Welcome no, thanks, to the okay.
Thank you. Ah, now you're here, huh? Where's your little sister? Fontaine's helping hands. I'm not sure I know the entire difference.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de jus done at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
One of the children came and sat in my lap.
I think something is wrong with the whole thing.
I can see the Adam oozing out of the corner of her mouth.
Well, good for you, but we already heard this story once. Angels, huh?
Pretty quiet.
It's okay, little one. It's okay.
No, no, no.
Yes, yes. It's It's okay.
Thank you, mister.
You are very welcome. Now get your ass out of here. Where the fuck did you come from? Now where are you rubbing, huh? Disgusting one. Dude, stop that. What the fuck did you come here? Oh, I just did. What? I'm confused. Hooray for confusion. Who's there? Who's here? Who's there? I don't want to go there. Who are you? Boop!
As a reminder, the bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any of you can get the first and the unexplained water pump.
No, you're dead. You dead. Change and reload.
Ah! Oh, not bees!
Oh! Oh, shit, I'm sorry. I swear I'll leave.
Why did they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
Oh. I was like, what? What mask? Yeah, okay. Those masks. Also mine. I hate hacking. And it's a nice little pause when you know there's a lot going on. It's quite nice. But still. Where the fuck? Thank you. There we go. But, Thank you. The finest in liquor. Swine and beer. Yeah, whatever. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna end the episode here. Gonna end the episode here. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Bye.